Namaste GATE aspirants. Welcome to the GATE Tuber YouTube channel. These days I am getting lot of queries on how much time will it really take to complete the GATE Mechanical Engineering syllabus. Some people are asking about number of hours per day a student should study. How many months should I study like that to get a good rank? Some people are asking about giving a complete analysis of the syllabus of GATE ME. Some people are asking whether coaching is really necessary. Guys, based on all these queries, I decided to give a complete analysis on the syllabus of GATE Mechanical Engineering based on the number of hours. So let us see how the syllabus is divided according to number of hours for preparation. If you have seen the video I have made for the GATE Mechanical Engineering weightage, in that I have divided the paper into 5 sections. Aptitude and English is one section, mathematics is one section, design subjects are in one section, thermal subjects are in another section, and production subjects are in another section. So let us see accordingly. Let us first start from mathematics. In maths, if you clearly notice in the video or on the screen, the first section is linear algebra. In linear algebra, it is divided into matrix algebra, system of linear equations, eigenvalues and eigenvectors. For this, there are matrix identities and basics of matrices in the matrix algebra. Kind of multiplication, division, inverse finding and all. For this, it will take about 3 hours to finish the concepts, understand them and have some practice with problems. It will take around 3 hours. For system of linear equations, eigenvalues and eigenvectors, it will take around 3 to 5 hours. So completely, you can finish the linear algebra chapter in about 6 hours. But to have some practice and remember all the things again, you will need around 8 to 10 hours. So I am writing it as 8 hours.
Did writing the notes or not? Please hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel, share the video and click the bell icon to get our regular updates.
The second thing is calculus. In calculus, functions of single variable, limits, continuity and differentiability, mean value theorems, indeterminate forms. So indeterminate forms will come in limits, continuity and differentiability. All these concepts can be covered in around 5 to 6 hours with complete understanding and some examples. The next thing is evaluation of definite and improper integrals, double and triple integrals. For these concepts, you need to first learn formulae of integrals and derivatives. You need to get the basic understanding of differentiation and integration before going to these topics. So the integrals chapter will take you around 6 to 8 hours. The remaining is partial derivatives, total derivatives, Taylor series, maxima and minima. For partial and total derivatives, Taylor series, it will take around 2 hours. For maxima and minima concepts, it will take around 1 to 2 hours. So I have written 1.5 hours. Maxima and minima is a very repetitive concept. So it should be, even it is a small concept, it should be dealt somewhat elaborately and understood clearly. So I gave it 1.5 hour. Next is Fourier series. Fourier series is a very small concept which is not frequently asked in GATE Mechanical Engineering except one or two questions in the recent papers. Next comes the vector calculus. In it, gradient, divergence and curl, vector identities, directional derivatives. These are the basic concepts and one question is expected from these concepts generally. These will take around 3 hours for good understanding and small practice of problems. Line, surface and volume integrals, application of Gauss, Stokes and Green's theorem. These theorems are frequently asked in the examinations. Hence, they also should be dealt and understood carefully. So, I have given 3 hours for that also. So, total required for calculus including vector calculus is 6 plus 8 plus 8 plus 2.5. Around 25 hours. Next is differential equations chapter. First order equations, linear and non-linear. There are a lot of concepts in linear and non-linear first order equations. So It will take around 5 hours. I have given 4 hours for complete understanding. According to the GATE examination, mechanical, 4 hours are sufficient for good understanding of this first order equations. Next comes higher order linear differential equations with constant coefficients. If you go to higher order differential equations, there are two components to be found: complementary functions and particular integrals. So to cover all those concepts, it will take around 3 hours of time. Next is Euler-Cauchy equation. Initial and boundary value problems are also can be covered along with Euler-Cauchy equation. So I have given 2 hours for that. Laplace transforms is a completely different chapter from differential equations. So I have allotted 5 hours for that, and it is also a simple chapter, but the weightage in the GATE examination is very less for Laplace transforms. So on a total, I have given 16 hours for differential equations. Now complex variables. Analytic functions, Cauchy-Riemann equations and Cauchy's integral theorem, integral formula, Taylor and Lorentz series. In this, analytic functions and Cauchy-Riemann equations are very frequent in the GATE examination for 1 marks. Integral theorem and integral formula, Taylor and Lorentz series can be. Taylor and Lorentz series are also generally given for 1 mark. Integral theorem and integral formula are given for 2 marks. So these are all simple topics like definitions. Analytic functions are very simple. Cauchy-Riemann equations are very simple. Integral theorem and formula is also very simple. So these can be covered easily in 6 hours with good understanding and good amount of examples. Next comes probability. Probability is a very confusing chapter for most of the students. So let us see how we divide each and every topic. But the concepts in the probability won't take much time. It needs a lot of practice. Definitions of probability, sampling theorems, conditional probability, up to that it is one kind of chapter. So I have given 3 hours for that. Bayes theorem and all will come in it. Mean, median, mode and standard deviation, random variables are under one section. We can cover them in around 2 hours. Binomial, Poisson and normal distributions are also very important things in the probability and statistics. So, but they are very simple in understanding. They also will take around 2 hours for completion. The final thing left in the engineering mathematics is numerical methods. In this, there are numerical methods for linear and non-linear algebraic equations. And for integration, there are some equations. And for differential equations, there are some methods. To complete all of them, it will take around 2 to 3 hours. But with good amount of practice, it will take around 5 to 6 hours for proper completion of the chapter. So for totally mathematics, for numerical methods 6, probability and statistics 8 hours, differential equations 16, calculus and vector calculus 25 hours, complex variables 6 hours, matrices 8 hours. So on a whole, it will take around 70 hours to complete engineering mathematics with good understanding. As we all know, engineering mathematics will cover around 13 marks in GATE examination. If we divide 69 or 72 hours, it will give 24 into 3, 72 hours, that is 3 days. Simply, if you sit for 24 hours a day, you can complete engineering mathematics in 3 days only. But on an average, if you sit for around 3 to 6 hours a day, it will take around 15 days for you to complete engineering mathematics.
Please hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel, share the video and click the bell icon to get our regular updates.